This is Mitch Meyerson, author of Mastering Online Marketing, and this summer we're releasing Success Secrets of the Social Media Marketing Superstars. And one of my favorite chapters is by Gary Vaynerchuk. He is an amazing person and an amazing resource for how to use this new technology. Now, speaking of new technology, I was able to listen to his book on my iPhone. Okay, just downloaded it from Amazon. And that feeds to one of Gary's points right away, which is go with your own DNA. You may be someone who loves to read books, or you may be someone who loves to work out and listen to books. Now, the advantage of listening to Gary on the book is actually his personality. You can get that in the pages of a book, but you can hear it in every sentence of his audiobook. So I recommend you get his audiobook, but either way works fine. Now, his first point is all about passion. Now, passion is unique to you. I love music, so I try and use the passion, tap that energy, but there's a lot of ways you can tap your own passion, and Gary talks about that as being the central point in being successful as an entrepreneur. He then talks about your DNA, how we're all made up a little bit differently, okay? And when you tap your own DNA, who you are, what you do well, you're going to be more successful, and you're not going to be a secondhand knockoff of someone else. In this book, he talks a lot about brand building as an entrepreneur and many specific examples of how to build your brand and also how to use technologies like Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, and all of these new media sites. But he talks specifically about how it can build your business. So I recommend you listen or read Gary's book. Now, I've got a little tribute to Gary. He talks about passion and DNA. So I'd like to close this book review with, first of all, go get his book. Go to GaryVaynerchuk.com. There's a link right here. And also, here's a video I created a while ago. The lighting isn't good, but it's got pure DNA, pure passion. So this one's for you, Gary.